How to use SourcinBox to fulfill your dropshipping orders from Shopify. SourcinBox has integrated with Shopify, and Shopify merchants can easily enjoy our highly automated order fulfillment services. In this video, we are going to show you how to use SourcinBox to fulfill your dropshipping orders from Shopify. Step 1. Sign up for SourcinBox. When signing up, your email, name, and password are required. Then please log into your SourcinBox account with your email address. Before getting started, you need to get a one-on-one customer manager who will help you with product sourcing, order processing, or any other problems you may have. You can contact us via live chat to ask for a manager code. If you have already got a manager code, please enter it on your dashboard, then you will get the contact information of your customer manager so that you can contact him whenever you need help. Step 2. Connect your Shopify store with SourcinBox. Go to the Manage Store section and click Add Your Store Now for Shopify. You will be directed to Shopify App Store to install SourcinBox. Then please click Add App to authorize SourcinBox in your Shopify store panel. Then click on Install App and you will get back to SourcinBox. You need to log into your SourcinBox account again to finish the installment. After successfully connecting, you can find your store shows in the Manage Stores section. Step 3. Import products from SourcinBox to your store. Go to the Marketplace under the Manage Products section. You can search for what you want by categories or by keywords. Or you can open the product link that your customer manager sends you. Click Add to Import List directly. Then click again to edit it in the import list. Here you can edit the product title, description, variants, pricing, and images. After editing, please click Import to Store and select your store and collection to continue. If the product is imported successfully, you will see the product listed in the My Products section. Products imported from the SourcinBox Marketplace will be shown as connected. Go back to the Shopify store. The imported product will show in the Shopify admin under the product section, and you can edit the product here again and start selling. Step 4. Sync your store orders to SourcinBox app. Once you get customer orders in your store, these orders will automatically sync to SourcinBox app. You can find them in the Manage Orders SourcinBox Orders section. If the automatic sync doesn't work, you can also click Sync Orders to manually sync your store orders. Step 5. Pay for your orders on SourcinBox app. Click Order, and you will get to the order list page. For instant payment, you can pay by PIX, PayPal, or SourcinBox balance. Before paying, you can select different shipping methods for your orders. Step 6. Check your order's processing status. Once we receive your orders, we will purchase the corresponding products from manufacturers to our warehouse. You can also customize your product packaging and insert personalized cards with our brand customization service. And then we will check the product quality, pack it, and ship it as soon as possible. Your order status will be updated in real time and they will show in the SourcinBox Orders section. For the shipped orders, you can see the real-time tracking numbers here. The tracking numbers will also be synced to your store and sent to your customers via email. If you have any questions about working with SourcinBox, please comment below or contact us in the following ways.